Hey there. We're back. Key of G major, major scales, contrary motion, starting on the same note. And this time I'll actually center myself on the middle G. So target today is 120. We're going to go ahead and start at 110 and then we'll work our way up. Up because it counts now. Through. So the first two were good, so I should have stopped, but I didn't. On the third time through, on the way back, I think I hit these two at the same time. I think I did. So I don't know. I think I'll be strict on myself and not allow the speed up. So the next time we come back, it'll still be 120. All right, moving on. Parallel motion in octaves. Timer, which I try to do before I start. But target today is 66. Still very, very slow. Thank you. I even gambled because I went a little bit quieter on the third time through. So, yay. All right. Moving on. G major cadences. This is day four, so we are back to the first position, which is pretty easy. So, G is the one chord, the tonic. C is the four, the subdominant. And then D. That's not it. Why is this? Alright, so D is. It's D, okay. And it should be F sharp and A. 1, 2, 5. There it is. It just had to come back to me. D7. I still have to focus on being clean, being, you know, only playing the notes I'm trying to play and playing them all at the same time. So like there, that D7 was not simultaneous. Highlights how mindless I am sitting here doing this. So it's kind of questionable the benefit to it. If I'm just going to sit here and without thinking about what's going on, without thinking C or G, C, G, D, G, if I'm just, it's not all that beneficial. I don't think anyway. Accuracy is arguably more important than speed. Maybe it's not even maybe it's not even in question. Maybe accuracy is, period, more important than speed. Because obviously if you're not playing the right stuff, it doesn't matter how fast it's going. Well, That'll do it for scales and cadences for today. It's short, but I didn't hit everything that I wanted to hit. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you have a great day. Hoorah.